time for words. Lose is time for action. Ladies and gentlemen.
In the words of the king, the science is clear. The demands are simple. Just stop oil. It's a piece of cake. Over the past 40 to 50 years, I have been driven by the desire not to be confronted by my grandchildren or yours, demanding to know why I did not do anything to prevent the destruction and poisoning of this planet. Now, of course, we are being confronted by these very children demanding immediate action, not just words.